So if I'm causing you pain, make sure you tell me. So far, so good?
It's just, I mean, it's just tender. It's just sore. Ooh, right there. Right there. Right there.
Okay.
God, I hate that.
Okay, and try it. Like your foot's on the accelerator of a car?
Yeah, I mean, there's
nothing there.
Okay. So, given this examination, my concern is that at the very least we have a very significant sprain.
I just don't want it to be broken.
So, are you concerned it could be broken?
After 2 days, when things are getting worse, I have to consider a fracture, yes.
Okay.
The only way to know for sure that this is broken is to do an X-ray. And to do an X-ray, I'd have to pull Missy from the game.
Frustrating.
All right, so Ben, is this severe enough that you as a doctor would say she needs to be pulled from the game?
Because there's only a few days left in the game, I think we can immobilize the limb, which is going to mean that no further damage occurs. So, no, I don't think she needs to be pulled from the game.
Yes.
Clearly she's in pain.
Yeah.
It's not life-threatening.
Exactly.
So as far as you're concerned, it's her call what she does.
Yes.
And how are you feeling given the pain and knowing what Ben said that you might have a break?
I'm staying in this game. I'm not quitting.
So what do you want to do for this moment?
I want you to go ahead and immobilize it, like you said.
Yep.
It's the smartest thing to do.
Yep.
And I'm just going to root on my tribe.
So you're going to sit this challenge out, and then you take each day as it comes.
Yeah. Okay.
All right. So we'll leave you with Ben, and we'll get back to our challenge. You can stay here.
Thank
you. Take care of her.